Do you have your armor?
No, but hello, welcome to Minecraft Part 31 with Ben. We're in a new world, as you may see. And I want to show you our famous animals. Our first one up here is Bob. Here is Jeb. Here is Bob's sister, Bobetta. Here is the devil sheep, Dinnerbone. Here is I love picking rhinos, and here is I poop in your yard. And this right here is Lala Loopsy. Lala Loopsy. All you know what? All the donkeys are called Lala Loopsy, except that one. It's called My Mom. Oh, I forgot about our ocelot. The tiger roams freely. That's his name.
The pig name is I'm Fett.
And all these guys' names are warning living poop. Yeah.
Yeah, they do look living gray poop.
What else did we build? Oh wait, let's show them your contraption here.
Oh yeah,
I just need a watermelon. I just need a watermelon because they taste good. No. I have to switch it to survive.
I got this idea from a cane game.
Give me the watermelon.
And what you do is really flick the switch and it allows lava to come out.
Oh god!
Exterminator.
Oh god, help!
And then you can lick.
I better should switch back into creative.
Yeah, I put you back into creative.
And then flip the switch again and you get a surprise.
Yeah, this isn't
all
what
of the lava
really
drains
looks
back
like,
up.
But this isn't just a
whoa. Oh god. Oh, I think it's broke. Dude! It's broken!
It's not broke.
It won't go back in.
Yeah, it will.
Oh, there it goes.
It could take a bit. Fire!
Take this.
This is for just in case there's a lot of monsters near the extermination tower and you have to go through it.
Here, I'm gonna do something from a reference up from The Legend of Zelda. I'm gonna make that cave that weird old man's in, and he says it's dangerous to go alone. Take this. And then there'll be a chest in front of him, and then it'll have a wooden sword in it. Thank you. Let's build this cave. Okay, for the cave you'll need some cobblestone. And that's it. Just cobblestone. And then after we build the cave, we're gonna build the man. And we're gonna put a sign in front of that says it's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Oh no, my music. Oh, here we go.
I love
still got a cold, kind of. It's going away, though. So Ben, to build a man, you'll need a wall. You'll go down to the... No, actually, you'll need to... Okay. Get an orange wall, okay? Ben?
What?
Get orange wool and some gravy. Hold on, I'll do it. This is what he looks like, kind of. And we have to get him, like, some kind of, like, sticks for arms. Like, arms, like, levers. Typing. Okay. Okay, it's just gonna look like that. Okay, Ben, here he is. The old man. The old man. Sorry, it's my sister. I don't like her. She's mean.
You're mean.
You don't know how mean you are. Ben?
All the boys in this house.
What?
They don't listen.
Read the sign on top of his head.
Why don't you promise me and don't do it?
Don't take anything out.
Dude, a wooden sword?
That's what he gives you. In the game. Just a wooden sword.
Why well, take a wood sword when we have diamond sword?
Do you want to go down to our RV?
Let's go ask.
No. There we go.
Okay. That'll be awesome.
No, what? I don't want this. Okay, Ben, do you hear that music?
Yeah, four music.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna play a creepy music disc. Get away! Stop it!
This is really now.
No, I got a good music. This one's not that scary one. It is! Change it! And burn it with fire!